In this video, we will learn to solve the equation square of secant of x minus secant of x is equal to 2. Given to us, square of secant of x minus secant of x is equal to 2. Taking 2 from right hand side to left hand side of the above equation as square of secant of x minus secant of x minus 2 is equal to 0. Let us apply the quadratic factorizing technique here. We can write the above equation as square of secant of x minus 2 times secant of x plus secant of x minus 2 is equal to 0. Taking out the common factor secant of x in first two terms of the above equation gives us secant of x times secant of x minus 2 plus secant of x minus 2 is equal to 0. Now, let us take out the common factor secant of x minus 2 out. We get secant of x minus 2 times secant of x plus 1 is equal to 0. The above expression gives either secant of x minus 2 is equal to 0 or secant of x plus 1 is equal to 0. Let us first find the solutions to the equation secant of x plus 1 is equal to 0 in period 0 to 2 times pi, as secant function is a periodic function with period of 2 times pi. Taking 1 from left hand side to right hand side gives us secant of x is equal to minus 1. We know value of secant of pi is minus 1. Now, let us find the solutions to the equation secant of x minus 2 is equal to 0 in period 0 to 2 times pi. Taking minus 2 from left hand side of the equation to right hand side gives us secant of x is equal to 2. We know value of secant of pi upon 3 is 2. We also know the value of secant of x repeats after the interval of 2 times pi, so secant of 2 times pi minus a is equal to secant of minus a. We also know the famous trigonometry identity secant of minus a is equal to secant of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that secant of 2 times pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to secant of pi upon 3. As 2 times pi minus pi upon 3 is equal to 5 times pi upon 3, so secant of 5 times pi upon 3 is equal to 2. So, the solutions of the equation square of secant of x minus secant of x is equal to 2 in interval 0 to 2 times pi are pi upon 3, pi and 5 times pi upon 3. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the value of secant of x repeats after an interval of 2 times pi, so the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 3, 2 times n times pi plus pi, and 2 times n times pi plus 2 times pi minus pi upon 3, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi upon 3, 2 times n plus 1 times pi, and 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 3. Combination of solutions gives us the general solutions are 2 times n plus 1 times pi and 2 times n times pi plus and minus pi upon 3. Thank you for being with me.
I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.